Do y'all remember a while back when Marjorie Taylor Greene said that all people of color have been unalived? I did a few videos about it, and then it freaked me out, and so I went out and I started counting ghosts and waving to see if they could see me and if they would wave back. And I've been doing that ever since. I'm up to 6,987 right now. I even almost got beat up by this old ghost because I was going to help him pump his gas, and I figured that his hand would just pass right through the gas pump handle. So I went over there and grabbed it, and then I told him I was going to help him pump it, and he told me that he had been pumping gas for like 65 years, and that if I didn't get out of his face, he was going to whip my ass. And so I got out of his face. But anyway, we had a good interaction, what I'm saying. He could see me, I could see him, and it made me feel really good about it. I've still been counting and stuff, and I hadn't forgot y'all. And then I found out Trump gave a speech in South Carolina where he was trying to get black people to vote for him. And I was like, Trump, that don't make any sense, man. I mean, they're all ghosts. It ain't going to count, you know. But anyway, he was trying to demonstrate that he wasn't racist. And by doing so, he accidentally demonstrated that he was. He said, these lights are so bright that all I can see is black people. But the good news is he could see you. Do you know what that means? I'm not the only one. I thought that I was the only one that could see you and you could see me back. No, he could see you too. So that means Marjorie Taylor Greene's been wrong about this. I've been out there counting and waving at y'all for no reason at all. Y'all have been here the entire time. That's amazing news, y'all. That's amazing news. What a relief. But anyway, he wants y'all to vote for him, though. And now I'm not going to say he's racist, all right? But I will tell you this, the Oath Keepers, the 3%ers, the Proud Boys, the Triple K'ers, the Moms of Liberties, you know, the assholes with casseroles, Shitlers with Clitlers, they believe that he is, and I'm pretty sure that's all we need to know about that. He wants you to vote for him. I personally don't feel right about it. I mean, we just got you back. I mean, not that you was ever gone in the first place, but it felt like you were, okay? And I didn't like it. But anyway, we just got you back. And he wants you to vote for him. To me, it just feels like the same reason why you don't get your cat to babysit your goldfish. It just don't feel right, what I'm saying. But I know it's up to y'all. Like I said, I don't know if it's a good idea, but welcome back, I guess. I'll stop waving at y'all for no reason. I mean, I'll still wave at you, but at least I know you're here. All right. Inmate Trump 2024.